Everyone, so we are here tonight sa JJ Marketplace Mandaue. So try lang natin yung food nila. Actually, I've been here na mga a couple of times already. Pero papakita ko lang sa inyo kung anong itsura sa loob. And finally, nakapark na tayo. Punta na tayo sa loob.
Hindi kalakihan yung parking area dito. So, if you're going at night na medyo maraming taong pumupunta, you really have to wait until you get parked. So, kanina nga nakapila tayo, diba? So, antay lang, konting patience. Kasi sobrang laki ng place and maraming tao talaga nagpupunta. So, yan. Pagpasok pa lang, marami nang kumakain. Marami rin mga stalls. You will be greeted with a lot of options sa sugba or barbecue. Meron din mga Korean shops dito, mga milk tea, drinks, mga shakes, ganyan. Alfresco yung setup nila sa so open area, tapos may cover naman in case umulan. Then may pa-stage dito for live bands, so entertaining siya. So eto, if you go further sa loob, marami pang choices dito. So, yan, may mga, yan, another Korean restaurant, may mga juice, and ang hinanap ko dito, nag-crave ako ng chicken, so I think I'm gonna go for the fried chicken. May mga Filipino food, seafood, ayan, so tingnan natin yung ibang choices. Eto, na-try ko na rin to Mushroom Burger House. There's Tuna Republic, Wingster Avenue. Ano pa meron dito? Ito, milk tea.
So dito tayo kumain, unlimited chicken.
Ayan, so may paramen din if you like ramen. May messy bite for rice bowls and inasal seafood, fried dishes like fried chicken. Ito, kakain tayo na unlimited fried chicken. Katabi ng kinainan ko is tuslubua. Sikat yan dito sa Cebu, yung brains ng pork. Dahil gutom ako, dalawang rice na in-order ko. Unlimited din yung rice. And then, meron silang 4 different flavors ng chicken. And yung chicken, of course, is refillable. And pati yung drinks.
Dol, ako lang kakain ito mag-isa. Flavor na $2.59.
So everything for only 259 pesos. So while kumakain tayo, may live band dito. So very entertaining. Then may mga kumakain din dito na nakikijamming. Isang refill lang yung nakayanan ko. Nag-give up na ako kasi nabusog na talaga ako. I think what's unique about this place is ito na nga, maraming options, maraming food choices. Tapos meron ka pang pa-live band dito na magagaling kumanta and pwede makijam yung mga kumakain. So, saya! Some of the shops here also sell beer and alcohol, so pwede kayong mag-inuman ng mga friends nyo dito. So, dahil tapos na tayong kumain, labas na tayo. Let's do a quick tour. Check muna natin yung ibang shops before tayo lumabas. Ayan, nag-uumapaw ang barbecue dito. So, sobrang daming barbecue at sinugba. May malinis na toilet dito sa loob, kaya very convenient. Sa labas ng toilet yan, in case gusto mong mag-picture. And by the way, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like this video.
Please also subscribe so you can follow along with my journey. Please also turn on that notification bell so you can get notified on my new videos. Ayun guys, uwi na tayo. Nabusog tayo dun sa unlimited chicken. Ito na tayo dun sa pinarkingan natin kanina. So ayun guys, that's JJ Marketplace Foodpark. If you want to check this out, this is just in ML Quezon Avenue in Mandaue.